We're kind of selfish. We're kind of mean. We're kind of a whole lot of bad things. And Jesus is like, yep, I knew that, and I'm coming for you to save you, to change your heart, to deal with the sin and the wickedness so that then through you, I could bring goodness and change into the world. And that's why he comes to us.